tjena. Element. Spela lite mer Evil Within 2. Jag kommer inte ihåg hur det ser. Jag kom ner till... Vänta, jag kom... Ja just det var här jag slöt, ja. Ja, just det. Jag har 4474 gel. Jag tror vi sparar det. Däremot så kan jag... Nej, det fanns ingen workbench här. Det finns workbench där inne, men jag behöver göra någonting. Jag gör sådär. Skulle jag behöva göra någonting, då kan jag säkert göra det här. Shotgun. Sniper. Det är så här då. Jag chansar på att det är den här vi ska använda. Jag tror jag sätter den där istället. Det är synd att man inte kan få se hela kartan. Jag har varit där nere jag var. Det kan det nog möjligtvis ha varit.
This must be City Hall. Gotta stop this guy and save Lily. Just you wait, asshole.
The guy who took Lily must have taken this outside the warehouse waiting for you. So he expecting me. We not. Hur hinner han ta korten innan jag hör?
Fuck.
Men stå inte bara och glo där då. Oh, fuck. No, fuck. Speciellt att göra här nu eller? Jag chansar på att jag bara ska skjuta henne.
Ugh!
Varför överreagerar du? Fuck, jag skulle ha sett det komma. Jag skulle ha sett det kommit. Ja, nu var jag den som är på kameran. Jag vet inte, är det någonting här eller? Nej. Om det inte är någonting när jag går innanför den här. Men...
Who's there?
It's okay. Harrison, right? I'm not one of them.
Who are you?
Don't worry. O'Neill sent me.
I thought I was the only one left.
I'm looking for the core. Where is she? Is she here?
Second floor. The stable field emitter.
Emitter? Forget about that. I'm here to find the core.
You must turn on the emitter. It will stabilize the environment. Without it, Union will completely collapse. Then the core won't matter. Turn it on. It will affect his power.
His power? You mean...
Take this. Use it to turn on the emitter.
Han dog.
Another team member down. Wish I could have gotten more info. Don't worry, Lily. I'm still gonna find you.
Okay. Vi kan spara i alla fall. Vi springer tillbaka och ser om det är någonting. Där någonting in är.
That's his MO. He's somewhere in here.
Second floor.
What's this about?
Mannequins. Antaria. Vänta, vänta, vänta.
What's this? This camera's so old. Must mean something.
Ah, vänta, vänta. Nu fattar jag.
Nothing.
All right, men kan du fokusera?
What am I missing?
En så ja.
Same dress.
Vänta, vänta, investigate igen. Bara en gång till, en gång till! Eller, varför inte investigate igen? Nej. Varför får jag inte investigate igen för? Eller är det någonting jag har missat här? Hennes halsband.
Up with this stuff. Appreciate the art. Fine. As long as it gets me closer to you, I'll play your game. I remember this. Still a cold case. That's Lily. This guy's playing with me.
This perfect. Naturally so. It is my work, after all. Death preserved on silver nitrate. Like a fly in amber. Beautiful. Thank you.
Another one. But what's he after? Thank you.
Så. Nu är det inte snyggt här inne. Behöver bara sopa lite. Ja, nu är vi tillbaka här ju.
This has to be the emitter.
Authorization required. Please connect an authorized terminal.
Terminal? Must mean this communicator.
Restart sequence initiated.
You've been searching for me for so long.
So I have come.
But wait. It's not me you seek, is it? No. It's the girl. I should be offended. But how can I be? You're not the only person who wants her power. There is another, one far more deserving.
One who can offer rewards you could never imagine.
So sorry, but you've been outbid. Fear radiates from you. It's beautiful, but not yet finished. I am Stefano, and now you are my art.
Son of a bitch!
Meet my beautiful Obscura.
Restart sequence.
You gotta be kidding me.
Sequence will complete in 90 seconds.
That thing is stopping the emitter from activating.
Help! I just have to hold it off until the emitter starts.
80 seconds.
Saved my own ass. But what am I supposed to do now? If he's gone, he didn't leave Lily here. Where did he take her? Should give Kibben an update about this. Shit. Maybe I'll get a signal outside.
Okej, jag öppnar den här nu.
Can't believe these bastards use Lily like some kind of science experiment. And then they have the nerve to send me in to clean up their mess? It's like some kind of sick joke.
han borta? Var den sen då?
Damn it. Son of a bitch still has Lily. And now I'm back to square one again.
We've reestablished contact with the marker agent, Kidman.
About time. Patch him through. Sebastian? Sebastian, are you there?
Kidman.
Finally. Are you all right?
That psycho is still on the loose in here.
I turned on the emitter, and that seemed to slow him down. But he got away. And he's gotten Lily. She must be so scared and alone. I've got to find her before he does something terrible to her. I'm so close. I can feel it.
We want to find her just as much as you do, Sebastian.
Yeah, sure you do. Don't want your precious experiment to fail. It would be a real tragedy to waste all that time and money.
I was speaking for myself, not Mobius. I spent a lot of time with Lily during testing. She's a good kid. I don't want her to suffer. I know things are bad, but I have faith in you. You've got to stay focused so we can save her. Together.
Yeah. Okay, you're right. Thanks for the pep talk, Kidman.
Don't worry about it. But right now you need to figure out where he took her.
He said his name was Stefano.
Stefano. Copy that. I'll see what I can find out and send it to your room.
Borde han inte bara kunna koppla ur han ifrån det här...
See if he can help me locate the psycho.
Jag menar, han måste vara inkopplad någonstans.
Let me know if I can be of any help. And Sebastian?
Yeah.
Take care.
Good luck.
Good luck. Take care.
Thanks.
See you. Bye bye then.
Gotta figure out where he took her.
Ah, det blev.
Think I might have just figured it out. Not doing a very good job of hiding. It's almost as if he's taunting me. Well, if it's a fight he wants, he's gonna get it.
Undead,
I just have to find my way there. O'Neill, it's me.
I see the stable field emitter is back online. Please tell me you found the core and you're on your way back here.
Sorry. That lunatic still has her, but I think I have an idea of where he went.
Yeah, I see it too. I'm picking up the signal again, but now it's coming from the theater in the other part of town.
Right. Through the marrow again, I guess. May need a little guidance here.
I'm on it. Looks like turning the emitter back on stabilized some passages there. Exit D5 looks to be the one closest to the theater. I'm not totally sure what you'll encounter down there, so watch your back.
At this point, nothing would surprise me.
D5. Och vad exakt är det någonstans? Perfekt vad jag behövde. Så hur... D5. verkar ju inte vara så mycket fiender här precis, men... Man ska väl aldrig säga för mycket. Ja, det kan inte komma längre här, men... Slutligen. Vi hade ju en där vi kunde gå ner. Det fanns ju någon sån här... Jag undrar om jag kan gå in här igen. Men sen var det typ... Här. Det var inte mycket där då. Efter D5.
Detective Castellanos, always a pleasure to see you.
Gör vi sådär då. Jag ska se om det står någonting på den här masken. Nej, det går inte att få fram den informationen om den här masken. Ta en till. Pass through the narrow D5. Thank you.
This must be the passage O'Neill was talking about. Lily? Oh, this place is messing with my mind.
Upgrade. Ah, fullt liv. Måste här kan vara. Bonus 22. Nej, det hjälpte ingenting. What is this shit?
Whoa. What the hell is this stuff?
Aha. Liksom såg jag aldrig den där dörren eller?
Secret Society abducted Lily and staged her death? Do you realize how crazy that sounds?
But it's true. Why can't you understand that?
I know it's hard to accept, Myra. But she's gone. Our little girl is gone.
But I have proof. Look.
Myra, you're obsessed. You need rest. Once you get past this, you'll learn to accept.
No. I'll never accept it. If you won't help me, I'll find out the truth on my own.
Myra, you were right all along. But why am I seeing this now?
Du kanske har sett det för länge sedan. Går vi... Jag kan väl tänka komma hitåt. Vad är det för någonting? Jag var bara tvungen att se det så gott när han dog en gång.
Of that thing. Maybe I can sneak past it.
Okay. Det var kladdet.
I gotta get the hell out of here.
Ja, det är ju från Fallout, ju. Det skulle alla bara gett fingret.
This place was supposed to be fucking stable.
Someone's been watching. Lily. Whoever's been here was gathering data on her.
Don't move.
You're Mobius, right?
Shut up! Don't say a word! You're not one of us.
No, I'm not. Kidman sent me. Look, I'm here to help, okay? My name is Sebastian Castellanos.
You're lying. Sebastian Castellanos is dead.
What? No. Who told you that?
Turn around. Do it slow.
You're Yukiko Hoffman.
How do you know my name?
I told you. They sent me in here to find my daughter Lily. The core. I'm telling you the truth.
I know.
Men vad håller du på med, Oliver?
Lack of microexpressions and deflection. No verbal parroting.
Jag tror att det är Capcom som gör det.
I've seen enough to know you're
right. The team psychologist.
I have to use whatever tools I have to survive. Combat isn't my forte.
Seems to be a running theme here.
Sorry for pointing my gun at you.
Sorry.
So they're sending independent contractors now? That means things aren't improving. Have you found any other team members?
I have, but the only one I've found alive is O'Neill.
Liam is alive? Good. Has he made any progress on stabilization?
The big emitter's back on, but this place is still falling apart, and I think it's all because of this psycho that kidnapped Lily. He's running loose in Union, and can manipulate this place at will.
That means my theory is correct. This is more than a core disconnect. We doctors don't like to use the term psycho in pejorative terms. But in this case, it's apropos. Only a clinically diagnosed psychopath could affect STEM like this. A psychopathic personality type using Lily to amplify his power. This is the worst possible situation.
You're a shrink. Any suggestions on how to defeat him?
Psychopaths are antisocial, lack empathy, and exhibit sadistic tendencies. But their main commonality is their pathologic egocentricity. They don't care about people, only themselves. Can you think of anything that would be important to him?
Yeah. He thinks he's some sort of artist. It's all he talks about.
Then maybe the best way to attack him would be through his art. Destroying something valuable to him could knock him off of his guard.
I'll keep that in mind. But I've got to get to him first. He's holed himself up in the theater.
Right. So exit D5 then. It's right here, just in the next room. Let's pair communicators so that we can stay in touch. I'll review my files and see if I can't dig up any more information about what's going on. I still feel like there's more to this. Regardless, he's probably going to be difficult to fight. Feel free to help yourself to anything here you might need.
So does Lily really think I'm dead? Or was that just a part of your lie detecting test?
Sorry to break it to you, but she does. I thought it was the truth too, until just now. But over the years, I've learned to take everything Mobius tells me with a pinch of salt. It wasn't difficult to see you were telling the truth.
Why would they do that? What kind of monsters do you work for?
I know it's not right. But consider this. Lily is probably less traumatized by thinking you're dead than by thinking you're alive, but she can't be with you.
Yeah, maybe. But what will happen when I finally find her?
Don't worry. She'll believe the evidence of her eyes once she sees you.
If Mobius knew to keep psychopaths out of STEM, then how did one end up in here?
I don't know. Every individual in STEM was subjected to a battery of psychological exams prior to placement. And we've been observing them from here, in secret, to keep an eye out for mental instability.
Yeah. Well, that didn't work.
Unfortunately, psychopathy and sociopathy are incredibly difficult to diagnose correctly. Psychopaths tend to be cunning and highly intelligent. Aware of their own diagnosis, they're able to disguise themselves among us. The fact that this one was able to fool us? He's obviously adroit and self-aware. Disturbingly so.
Great.
So the tests only filtered out the weakest of psychos.
I feel terribly responsible for all of this. I helped devise those tests.
You said you think there's something more to this?
I studied the Beacon incident extensively, so that we could avoid another disaster like that. In that case, the person in question was the Core. But even then, the environment remained relatively intact. Something just doesn't seem right here.
What do you mean?
The creatures in here. The dissolution of Union. The total breakdown in communication with Mobius. It just seems like a lot for one person. Even with the power of the Core.
He mentioned someone before. Another person who wanted the Core's power.
That could mean... No. It's too horrible to contemplate.
What?
There's only one thing that could be more powerful than a psychopath in here. But I need to do some research before I can commit to the theory.
Du kan inte tala om vem det är. Jag. Är det Sebastian? Är det Lille? Är det psychopath? Kaffe, jag behöver kaffe. Jag har ingen kaffe. Ta en kopp för mig också. That was tasty. Nej, ingenting. Åh. Det finns ingen spegel här inne. Varför låser du för? Här inne har vi en spegel. Där har vi den. Den bara ser så ut. 2000 gil. 570, nej vi skiter i den. Spara den. The ideal core. Det var inget intressant.
Thank you.
Det gick bra.
All right. The theater. I'm coming for you.
Varför gjorde du så för? Är hon igen nu?
Ah!
Okay.
What does that thing want from me? That's me from back then. Something was up with that mirror. Something I should be looking for.
Bara två lampor som lyser.
Something's wrong. Why is that thing chasing me again?
Ingenting att säga om den här. Ingenting. Det måste säkert vara omgjort här. Nej.
Sounds like someone's in trouble. Damn, he's gonna get mobbed.
Ha ha. just saved my ass. I didn't think anyone would come.
You're from the search team. How did you end up here?
I was looking for something.
And what would that be?
Look, it's dangerous out here. Come to my safe house so we can talk.
Lead the way.
Come on. Come on in. They can't get in here. Thanks again for helping me out. I'm Sykes.
Sebastian Castellanos.
Castellanos, huh? I've heard of you. You survived the beacon incident, right?
How do you know that?
I'm a STEM programmer, but I've got other skills too, like hacking information systems. I know all kinds of things that nobody else knows, not even other members of the team.
Then you know who Lily is.
Yeah. We're all trying to find her. Haven't had any luck, though. That's why you're here, huh?
That's right. But if you can't help me with that, then we've got nothing else to discuss. Good luck.
Hey, hold on. We might still be able to help each other out.
This better be good.
Look, there's a bunch of stuff in here that you could probably use. And you can have it for saving me out there. You want to hear my proposal? Come on back to me.
Ja, jag kommer avsluta det här klippet här. Så, ses vi nästa. Evil Within 2. Får det bra. Hej då.